So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet him after that? He said, crazy Vortigaunt. That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell, I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Get out of here. Got it.
Hurry up and load that thing. It's getting louder.
We did it.
I love this gun.
Three shells left. I'm out.
Doc, you'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
It is dark.
Everything all right?
Nope, I'm good. I'm good. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day. Okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... Wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alex. Thank you. Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up. Alex, manhack! Watch out!
See it. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say right at 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
No, that's life, Alex. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we could shoot for like an 8, you know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Thank you.
Mindhack!
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one. Then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Three-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alex, you invented the Alex. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alex, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alex?
Combine. Yes, these guys are coming.
They're ready, Commander. Of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them do the online weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
Good, because we don't have much time. There's a control station override nearby.
Thank you.
fugitive. Plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though. No worries, but the train is coming. Just get me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alex.
What do I do now?
Oh, well, don't panic. Well, stop panicking if you are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
There's got to be another way.
10 seconds, Alex.
It won't stay.
Got to hold it down! That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my god. Where's Dad? Dad? Dad!
I'm over here, honey. I need help.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Dad! I have come to help, as I said I would.
Thank you. Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alice, listen! The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QC in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look. I managed to pocket this Combine data pocket. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes, look to the star, got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Vat and ensure his safety.
Great, thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
Harry, love you too.
Thank you.
Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.